giving thanks. Those dusty suitcases or overstuffed boxes that lay up in your attic or on your basement floor are filled with special memories and so much more. Have you noticed? Pictures aren't printed anymore, like these treasures on my floor, that I can look at and remember on this cold November day. I can even hear how they talk and what they'd say. The special laugh they had, that twinkle in their eyes, are all we have of days gone by. They come to life again as I hold them in my hand. They too had many challenges, and like us, without a plan. This year, let's not think about all the could-have-beens. Let's remember days gone by and imagine moments that are yet to come when all is well and we are able to make more of these memories as the gifts we place upon our table.